fire department said it was electrical. The cops wrote it off as an accident.
You think she was targeted?
No connection between the perp and the victim. Then no witnesses, no real evidence.
We gotta play this smart.
You always got something up your sleeve.
A new Equalizer next Sunday on CBS and streaming on Paramount+.